mess with Max. I wonder who that could be.
Oh, hello. I'm the doctor.
Okay. Hey, lie still.
You got any jelly babies?
Yeah, give me a minute.
Okay. So what's your name then?
Alice Redfield. What about you?
The doctor.
Doctor who?
Just the doctor.
Okay. What were you doing outside in your condition?
What do you mean?
You fainted on my doorstep.
Did I? Let me get tired of these.
Yes, you fainted. Is that a medical condition or something?
No. Well, only after regeneration.
Regeneration?
Yeah, quite recently too. Just before I landed here, actually. You've got a mirror. I haven't seen this face yet.
What do you mean?
Regeneration energy detected in area investigating further.
Not too bad. Could have been worse. Could have had big ears.
So you're an alien who travels through time and space, and when you die, you get a different face and heal yourself?
Yeah, basically.
You're bloody mad.
But you're still listening?
Well, yeah.
Fainted. You just took me in? No second thoughts?
Well, I couldn't leave you out there, could I?
You're very, accepting of what I'm saying. You know, usually people just ask me a ton of questions, and even then, they don't know what I'm on about.
Well, most people haven't seen aliens before, and you seem to be pretty in with it already.
What do you mean by most people haven't seen aliens before? Have you?
Yeah, actually. But I couldn't tell anyone. They wouldn't believe me.
I don't know. What with all the alien activity going on over the last decade or so, I'm sure people would believe you.
I'm not sure.
What is that noise?
No. No, you can't do that now. I need you.
What is it?
A ship. And it's leaving. Damn it. Now I don't have an escape.
Escape from who?
That. Run!
Thank you. Roboform, robot scavengers. They attack me in space and I regenerate just before landing here. Fortunately, they seem to have followed me.
What do they want with us?
With me? They're scavengers, so their food supply tends to be scarce. But fresh regeneration energy is a perfect power source for them.
Can't you just give them some?
They want all of it from me. That would kill me completely and give them enough power to destroy the universe. They're not the most friendly of robots. Hide around the next corner. You should leave you alone for now.
What about you?
Don't worry, I'll think of something. Hopefully. Is it all right?
Is it safe now?
Yeah, don't worry, I deactivated it.
By pulling its head off?
Oh, it's only a robot. Now, do you have any microscopes?
Contact lost. The doctor has the troop's head. Activate the brain's thermopurge sequence.
These ears aren't big, I suppose. Right.
What are you doing?
I'm looking for a teleport relay. That's how they get between their base and everywhere else. Or is there anything else that might be useful? Do you know what else?
What?
I really can't work in these old clothes.
There's a wardrobe upstairs. You can try in there if you like.
Okay, I'll be back in a few minutes. Aha! I'm gonna stop them, might as well do it in some decent apparel.
Hey! That's alright. Let's see how this goes, shall we?
Ta-da!
Couldn't you have gone with something a bit more casual?
No, casual's boring. It's just not my style.
Okay, if you say so. But what happened to your ship then?
Don't you believe all this, don't you?
Of course I do. I've seen aliens before, remember?
Oh, right.
Okay, well, the TARDIS's HADS system kicked in when it detected the Roboform's presence.
HADS?
Hostile Action Displacement System. The TARDIS comes under attack and is programmed to relocate itself.
So, where's it now?
In the country... somewhere, I hope.
You don't know, do you?
No, of course I don't.
Didn't think so.
It's an entirely automatic process, apart from actually setting it.
Well, I'm sorry I don't understand the workings of time machines from other planets.
Okay, sorry. So, does anyone else live here?
My brother moved out a while back and my friend was staying here for a bit, but she got her own place in the end. I haven't had time to clear their rooms out yet. My twin sister Claire was here for a little while too, but she moved out.
Just you then?
Yeah. What about you?
Oh, my... home was lost ages ago. Bright orange sky and landscape, silver trees, giant mountain ranges, huge glass dome surrounding the city of the Time Lords.
You should get it on a postcard someday.
Probably got one in the TARDIS somewhere.
What do you mean by lost?
There was a war, the Time War, the biggest war in existence between my people and the Daleks, with the whole universe at stake. In fact, it went on for so long that in the end it was only by burning both Scario and Gallifrey that the war was ended. One of my people were killed, the Daleks survived though.
making me the last Time Lord.
Surely some of your people survived.
Well, one. He keeps being destroyed but always finds a way to come back. I hope we never run into him. It's so different when we was at the academy together.
I don't know if you noticed, but how long has that countdown been going on?
Oh Christ, it's a self-destruct countdown. Couldn't they have gone for something more original?
Never mind that, can you stop it?
I can pause it, but only for a short amount of time. You know, I really wish I still had my sonic screwdriver.
What? What else do you have? A thermal imaging hammer?
Well, I did. Lancelot the Mole stole it. I asked for it back, but he said he lost it. Although, I think that might have been a lie. Got it.
That won't say stop forever now, will it?
No. We're gonna have to find their base and stop them.
Are you gonna blow them up James Bond style?
Only if I have to. I'm gonna give them a chance first, though. Ah, and there's something else I want to do with this head first.
What?
I'm gonna try and take it apart without detonating the bomb inside, then use the parts to build a device to find the TARDIS for me.
He's getting too far. We must start the attack now.
So, what will they do now?
If they have to, they'll destroy the entire planet just to flush me out.
I can't see how they're going to do that with just grenade launchers and fancy teleporters.
Really, Alice, use your head. They have a ship in orbit somewhere above the Earth. Hell knows what weapons they have on board that. Oh, what's this? Still getting instructions from the mothership.
What does it say?
Return to base immediately. Radiation wave emitter activated.
What's that then? Like a big dish thing in the sky?
Basically, but it delivers a very nasty burn.
How nasty?
Well, put it this way. It's probably capable of emitting about 500 billion rads, and they're pointing it straight at us.
What are we gonna do?
Well, this thing should have a teleport relay inside somewhere. Found it!
You're going up to their ship?
Yep. 10 minutes maximum, okay?
I'm coming too.
Why do they always insist on coming when it's the most dangerous?
Target acquired.
Well, I'm not staying here.
Okay, hold on. Got it. Well, that went quite smoothly.
Unauthorized life forms alert.
You were saying?
Why does everyone have a damn alarm system these days?
Come on. A big gun would be real nice right now.
Yeah, I don't do guns. Much.
Do not damage them. Have them brought to the bridge.
Go on, keep running.
You will come to the bridge for questioning.
On whose orders?
The commander's.
Oh. Well, in that case, we'll gladly go, won't we?
Wait, what?
Think about it.
Move at once.
All right, you get cranium panel on. Jesus Christ, come on. Have you ever thought about redecorating this place?
Silence.
Manners. You won't get anywhere talking to me like that.
1 minute. Surrender your regeneration energy to us or the planet will be fatally irradiated.
If I do, then you'll just use it to fuel your invasion forces and terrorize the whole universe. Anyway, one planet over an entire universe, I know which one I'd rather pick to throw into oblivion.
Doctor, they're pointing a giant radiation gun at the Earth.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
You're in no position to be making terms.
Aren't I? You do know who I am, don't you? I'm the Doctor, 5,000 years old. I've seen everything from the beginning of the universe to the end of it. And you know what I can't resist?
What?
Big shiny buttons with the word fire written on them. Would you care to do the honours?
The planet will be burned.
Fine, go ahead.
Doctor!
Radiation weight emitter firing.
Oh, and by the way, you really shouldn't have let me get my hands on that head. You know, for a small brain, Roboforms are actually capable of generating giant deflector shields on a huge scale.
How big?
I know what scale.
What have you done? Warning! Incoming radiation wave!
Backfire! A backfire big enough to blow this ship to pieces!
No! You've tricked us!
I have to reprogram some of the settings a bit though.
For God's sake, hurry up!
Going, and done. Ah! It worked.
What did you do?
I just reprogrammed the unit to home in on the TARDIS. It's in a way.
This is it then? Seriously?
Yeah, and before you ask, just take a look inside.
What in the name of sanity?
Impressed?
Did I eat something off earlier, or is this really happening?
I'll take that as a yes then.
It's big on the inside.
Yep. It is. Now, where do you want to go? Mine's gone blank. Never mind, I'll try the randomizer.
Go on then.
Wait. You know, I've been thinking, why did the TARDIS land here? This is way too far away from safe hazard distance to be random. No.
What? Who is it?
Just an old friend. Come on. Now, anywhere in time and space, your choice.
Time?
Yeah. Didn't I mention that?
No.
Oh. Well, let's just see where we end up. Brace yourself.
Is it always this bumpy?
Mostly. Earth, few years into your future. 2025.
Some kind of virus hit a few months back. But not an ordinary virus.
Don't mean they
become zombies.
Something's changing history by causing this virus, and I want to know what it is.
You can't harm me! My power far exceeds yours!